Today we are going to create the bootable pen drive. Okay, for bootable pen drive for installing Ubuntu 18.04. Now there are two softwares that are needed to do this. So first software is the Ruffus. Okay, so first you have to download Ruffus. If you don't know anything about this, just go to Google and type their Ruffus. It will take you to the official website of Ruffus. You simply go there, okay, and this is a freeware software and it is very useful to create the bootable pen drive. Okay, now current latest is the Ruffus 3.11, so you download this Ruffus software. Okay, this is the first software that we will require. The second thing that we will require is the Ubuntu 18.04 version. Okay, so to get to this particular website, you just have to go to Ubuntu and just type there download Ubuntu 18.04. it will take you to this particular website. Now here there are several versions available, so out of that two could be downloaded. So we will start with the Ruffus software. So here, as you can see, we are already in the Ruffus. So I'll click on this. So here I have just inserted one pen drive which I want to make it bootable. Then next I have to select the ISO image. So as you know, we have just downloaded it from Ubuntu. So here desktop or server version is there. So for end user at home, desktop version is more suitable, as the server version does not contain GUI. So we will take the desktop version, click on open, and then the rest you can keep the default setting as it is and just click on start. Okay, so it will ask for some additional files, so just click on yes. Then on click on the start button, you will get some message like this. So for that you just select right in ISO image mode, click on OK. So it will give you the warning that it will erase all the content on your pen drive. Click on OK. Then it will start formatting the pen drive. Okay, and slowly all the files of the Ubuntu will be written on this pen drive to make it bootable. So in this way, all the files have been copied. Now just press on the close button, and you can see here when you click on the pen drive, all the files related to Ubuntu has been copied here. And when you eject this particular pen drive and then insert it, make changes in the BIOS, you can directly use as bootable pen drive. So today we have learned how to create the bootable pen drive for the Ubuntu operating system 18.04.